Yo, what's up everyone? I'm Jay Sean. It's an absolute pleasure for me to be here to sing a couple of songs for you guys during what is kind of a mad time. Let's be honest, but you know what? We're here together, man. Thank you to Triller for making this happen. You know what I mean? I'm here from my basement, directly in your living rooms or wherever you guys are watching this from. And we're gonna get through this with some music. We're gonna have some fun, man. We're gonna smile, we're gonna dance. We're gonna have a great time. I just wanna thank you once again for joining me. And Katrina, thank you. Music Cares, thank you. Guys, hit the donate button. Let's have some fun. I'm gonna start this off with a little tune, right? A song of mine which you might know. The song has now gone hugely successful globally. But I'm gonna break it down with the original. The original tune that was a big hit of mine before I came to America. It's all gonna make sense. I'm gonna kick it off a little like this. Yeah. Wait, it's your boy Jay Sean here. Go chill up in here. Down a little like this.
It's been about a month and 20 days. We're going round on all the Spring City games. Now you say you slow it down, right down. Can you wake up and walk away? But let it be, let it be, let it be, no. Touching and teasing me, telling me no.
Enjoyed that, you know what I mean? Little vibes, song called Ride It. That song, the original, was a big hit of mine 12 years ago, before I came over to America. It was actually the reason I got signed to Cash Money at the time. They loved that song. And
3 years ago, a DJ called Regard from Europe happened to remix my song. He grabbed my acapella from online, pitched it down, turned it into like a deep house record. And then 3 years later, that song, the snippet of that song went up and blew up and became the number one most used song across the app globally. Went hugely viral. And now it's all over radio around the world and everywhere, man. So, man, what a mad, mad feeling. So thank you to everyone, man, who enjoyed that song and danced to that song and did all the good stuff. But anyway, let's get back to some more music. We're going to kick it off a little like this. Yo, this next song that I want to do features a very talented artist, one of the most humble artists I've ever met, and I'm now a great friend, Sean Paul. When I had written this song, I met Sean at the MTV VMAs and we were on the red carpet together, and he came up to me and he was like, yo, big up, bro. Your song is smashing it right now. You know, we should work together. And I was like, hell yeah, we should work together, bro. So I took his information and I sent him this song, and he sent it back to me with an amazing verse, and it ended up becoming a smash hit. Guys, the name of the song is called Do You Remember? And I just want to flip it for you though. I want to do a little acoustic version. Just slow it down, you know what I mean? Just for a little vibe. You know what I mean? So, because I like singing acoustic, and I don't think you guys really get to hear me do that much, so I hope you enjoy it. Do you remember?
Yo, so the next song talking about Sean Paul. The next song that I want to sing for you is another song that we did together. It's a song called Make My Love Go Now. If you know about great reggae artists, legends, man, Maxi Priest, big up yourself. So what a mad tune, Close to You, that he did, one of my favorite songs ever. So I decided to flip it, and we sent it to him, and he loved it and gave us his blessings. And I sent it to Sean Paul, and I said, like, yo, bro, could you do another verse for me? And he said, send me the song. Man, I sent him this song. He sent it back with a fire verse. Let me break it down for you a little, something like this.
Hey, it's Sean Paul outside. The one that called you, sir.
Yeah.
When you get there. I'm like, you should come my way. Yeah. I already surrender. Damn, God, a body's fire. You gon' remember my name. Yeah. You need it. I need it. We can jump in the deep end. I wanna get lost in your love. I just wanna be close to you.
I just wanna
and do all the things you want. Fucked up a sweat. See, we can do it any type of way that you want. I'm thinking maybe you're the right kind of wrong. I'm saying maybe you will never forget my love.
Yeah.
You need it, I need it. We can jump in the deep end. I wanna get lost in your love. I just wanna be close to you. And do all the things you
proper man. Yeah, man, just trying to put on a party for you guys from here in my basement. All right, so the next song that I want to sing for you guys changed my life without a doubt. It's probably synonymous with my name. You say my name, you think of this song. And this song, honestly, right now, for me, just want to say thank you. A lot of gratitude to you guys, for every single one of you who put this on in their cars and in their headphones and at their houses and made it a part of your life. So thank you, this one's for you. Yeah. Wherever you are, put your hands in the air. Baby, what? Yo. Said even if the sky is falling. This one is a flip on a song of mine called 2012 featuring Nicki Minaj. I wrote it because at the time there was this big conspiracy theory that the world was going to end in 2012, and of course it didn't. And I was like, why don't we just party like it's going to end? Live each day to the max, you know what I mean? Live life to the fullest. And here we are in that situation again. We were stuck at home, quarantined. The first time I think in any of our generations have we known anything like this. It's a scary time. So I thought, why don't I flip this song? And instead of being 2012, it ain't the end. It's going to be 2020. It ain't the end, all right? So I'm going to flip this one with a little help from my friend. Let's do something like this. Yeah. 2020. The next song I'm going to do for you is one of my first ever singles. Came out a good, 16 years ago now, 16, 17 years ago, back in England. It set everything off for me. This one, people, is called Eyes on You. Check it out. Yeah. Hey, hey, hey. It's your boy, J. Sean, up in here. Yeah.
Your girlfriend's got me. It's a bad time to get rowdy. You know I wanna work that body. Can work it all right here. You can be my bright eyed beauty. And I bet you see right through me. Cause you can do anything to me, girl. Oh, so tonight anything, yeah. And you know I just can't get enough of your love. Speed it up. Cause I got my eyes. I got my eyes on you, and you know where I'm gonna be. I got my eyes on you, and I see you checking me. and break it down. That's what I said to call killer.
Yeah. Yo.
You can tell anyone about it. Show it off, no need to hide it. Come and get a little excited. Excited over here. Don't stop, baby girl, don't stop. I know you really like it when you're on top. Don't be shy, just give it up. Come on, girl, it's so beautiful. Tonight ain't hanging. And you know I just can't get enough of your love, so give it up. Cause I got my
yo, thank you so much. I've been your boy Jay Sean. It's been an absolute pleasure. Your boy, big up yourselves. Stay safe. Peace.